You know, they came highly recommended.
They say they're the best in the field.
Well, they are. You see them all over the place. Magazines, newspapers, even on TV.
They are, that's what you're thinking.
I can do it.
And thank Marika if they can do it, all the wonderful things.
Quite frankly, they're driving me up a wall with this thing.
Well, they had no right to do it in the first place.
And anyway, did it first.
I can tell you quite categorically they will stop at nothing to achieve their ends.
They launched an unlocked premeditated offensive first strike attack against us.
They did this and they did that. They threw a rock, so we threw it right back.
First they say,
they love you.
They destroyed my son's incentive to work.
I'm very impressed to find that these people are really very clean about things.
I know.
I'm sorry, sir. They left no messages to that effect. All I can tell you is,
they should be in on Monday during regular business hours.
First they say,
they love you.
And when they get what they want,
I love you.
And when they get what they want, then
they tortured me by using subliminal negative hypnosis.
They had no right to do it in the first place.
They said that we said that we said.
They brainwashed my partner into believing he was mentally ill.
They said that we said we said they.
They illegally imprisoned me three times without cause.
We and they and we.
They hired arsons to burn down my house and kill my wife.
They say we.
He loves you.
And when she gets what she wants.
They drugged me. And then they forced me to sign a consent form so that they could inject me with carcinogenic toxins.
And when they get what they want,
they love you.
And when they want what they get,
I love.
And when they get what they want,
they leave you.
They tortured me by bouncing modulated laser beam signals off my bedroom window. They did it to me.
They could do it to you.
All they care about, sex, baseball, and going out drinking.
They jammed my TV, disconnected my telephone, and blew up my car. They swindled me out of $250,000 in an effort to break and blackmail me. My life savings, they took my rights away.
They could do it to you.
They think they're God's chosen people.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but all I can tell you is,
they love you.
They did it to me.
They could do it to you.
They could do it to you.